Hi, I'm Jake D. Williamson.
And I'm Britt Chandler Johnson.
And we're the creators of
Adventure Capital. Give me a second,
I'm trying to select the appropriate weapon. Adventure Capital is a brand new pilot about a shit-hot Wall Street analyst who decides to exploit a group of nerds for his own profit.
Well, actually, Adventure Capital is about a group of fantasy enthusiasts who decide to take their beloved sport, Squimig, to the next level.
I'm pretty sure it's more about Wall Street.
I'm pretty sure it's more about fan culture.
No, it's not. It's about Wall Street.
No, it is. It's definitely about fan culture.
Can I have a word with you?
Wait, we talked about this.
No, we did not talk about it. Watch where you step in, them snakes all around, you know they connected, We are absolutely thrilled to be a part of SOHO International Film Festival's 10th anniversary year as part of their television pilot section.
For more information and tickets, visit their website at SohoInternationalFilmFest.com or our website at AdventureCapitalShow.com. And now, take a look at our trailer.
All right, so like 90% of it's Wall Street.
No, you are kidding me.
No.
Whoa. I will take your money!
So there's nothing more to discuss at the moment. And as you may have guessed, we can't offer you a severance package due to the nature of your termination.
I did everything right.
You did everything wrong right.
Right. What are they doing?
Playing the game that the characters play in the novels. These teams are looking for financial backing to become a professional league.
Fortune to the Luminari.
It's cooler in the books.
I gotta say, as a War of Warlocks lover myself, I was amazed how you made the game come to life.
Nice suit, dickhead! The Riddler. Grab a CD to see me on that club tip, cause I need something to pay the...